I carry many great wounds, all honorably earned in battle. Aye, and all earned in honorable service, like a true Englishman. Perhaps today I will gain another scar, if that is God's will. I am certain, however, that I will strive to gain another victory. These rebellious knaves and villains are not fit to breathe the same air as we honest Englishmen. They must all die before dawn comes again. This is a mercy, because they richly deserve the gallows for turning against their betters. We band of brothers are one-fourth of England's soldiers, and thus we carry a heavy duty to our people, our king, and our God. And now, say your last prayers. Put your trust in your fellows, and in good steel, too. Then let us march to whatever God wills!
Ladders are now in place. Walls are no match for the valor and force of our arms. Lord be praised! Siege towers are at the walls. Our enemy have nowhere to hide now. Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now. Are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. St. George! Our men have taken control of the city! Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. General lies dead. We've sent the base Kurt.
All of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won here today.